Hey guys, it's a Thanksgiving night. I had something I was going to share with you all. These are the 1981 Paul Bear Bryant Alabama Crimson Tide winningest coach in football history. This is the authorized bottle that Coca-Cola put out to commemorate Paul Bear Bryant's winningest coach in football history. You see, it's got a picture of Paul Bear Bryant, the Crimson Tide elephant, his winningest football coach, and his coaching stats on the back of it, right there. This bottle probably goes, if you can get it in good condition, that you can probably only get about $3 for it or something like that. But another thing, most of these bottles came out of the Chattanooga, Tennessee bottler in Tennessee. I'm not sure if all of them did, but most of them did. And these two bottles are what are considered bootlegs, whereas a lot of the Coca-Cola bottlers, collectors would call also third shift bottles, because that's probably where the shenanigans went on with these bottles, and they probably knew what they were talking about. But yeah, some shenanigans went on with these two bottles at the bottler. They probably all three look the same, but there's a little bit difference in these two bottles. You can see on this bottle, everything's the same. Paul Bear Bryant, his winningest coach, in Alabama Crimson A. But if you look on the banner, mine actually bleeds into the A, but there's a hook at the end of the banner. I don't know if you see that or not. Mine bleeds into the A. On the authorized bottle, there is no hook on the A. This bottle, you can probably get, a collector will probably still give you $7 or $8 for this bottle. Now, this is a bottle that all Coca-Cola bottle collectors want. It's got two different shenanigans going on, two different spots on it. You can see at the end of the banner, the A has the hook. But if you look closely to the elephant, the Alabama Crimson Tide elephant, there's a tail on the elephant. Unlike the authorized bottle, there is no tail on the elephant. If you ever find this bottle and you can find it real cheap, grab it. Because if it's in good shape, a good Coca-Cola bottle collector will give you 40 or 50 bucks. You can get you a few good steak dinners for this bottle if it's got the hook and also the tail on the elephant. Yeah, the 1981 Alabama Crimson Tide, Paul Bear Bryant, winningest coach in college football. I just thought I'd share it with y'all. Hope y'all had a good Thanksgiving. Thanks for watching.